Welcome back, everybody. This is That Brown Bat, and we are picking up where we left off last time in our Let's Build of Jabba's Palace. Okay, now, let's build this thing. So I guess it's going to be one, all right, that's the floor. All right, it's not gonna. Where's the back gonna be? All right, at least it has one side right here. That's definite. And then the top. Or, let's see, a vaulted platform. Probably too big though. Come on, where are you? Now that'll cut through the. It'd be easy. Wait. No, that'll. Yeah, no, it was. Wait, that's a wall, though. Yeah, but. Yeah, you can see it through that. So let's not do that. We do want to, however, line this wall. Probably should line this wall as well. I know I was originally going to do that, but I'm like, no, I want to save space. And I'm like, can't save space. That's right, we got to go up one more too. I mean, also. Wait a minute, the back's there. He can't, well, still be able to see the shaft, when the elevator's up or down. And then you have this. Which is going to be the entrance hallway. Okay, let's double up the arch. Something didn't take right. Ah, needs to be moved closer. Now we need supports. Now, we put a door here. It's got to go somewhere. It can't be visible, is what I'm getting at. So, we'll say it goes left to right. Or up and down. Probably go up and down. Let's say left to right. I'm guessing now, I don't know. Well, if I build that up, then I don't have to worry about. I don't know why I just took that out. And I took the other one out too. Maybe I don't need it. Now I can go up and down. We won't have to worry about the rules. We're gonna need two of them. Let's find crate. Reverse one way and stop. Hey, what if we, instead of crate, use this. Yeah. Six, not four. Or not five. Primex path. Reversed. Reverse. Game, no, not Terrain, Game Maker. Marvel. No, Disney. I'm not going to waste space with those. Oh no. I'm both at 5. I have them both at 5, it's gonna do that flickering in the middle. It's fine, right? This I'm gonna break. Nope. Because we need to put an air conditioner or something in there. All right, one to open the door, one to call the elevator. What a bad design. Java needs his elevator up there to move out. I originally did not do that the first time. No, I had. It was a tunnel, it was a hallway or something like that. Which means you're not supposed to be up here. Okay, okay, I'll leave the top for later. In order to get them all lined up, I'm going to say reverse one way and wait. Yeah, I got to get them lined up first, so I have everything reverse one way and stop. And top. Same thing. And this one's going to be vertical. Just change these to vertical 12 and then because it's easier to see lining the bottom ones up. Game maker, find a target, because it's the only one that I know of, aside from making a button assigner. Reverse one way and stop. Okay, now I should save it.
Thanks everyone for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, give this video a big thumbs up. It really helps me out more than you can possibly imagine. Also, come check me out on Twitter and Facebook. And don't forget to subscribe so you can be notified of all of my upcoming videos. So until next time, this has been That Brown Bat, reminding you to keep on building.